Juan Manuel Luzardo. I'm talking with Adam.
We're good to go.
Good to go?
Yeah.
We've got 1 minute and we're going to try to get to know you a little bit better. So here come your questions. Are you ready?
Ready.
Okay, let's go. What was the last horse you rode?
What?
Okay, let's start again.
Sorry.
Let's start from the beginning, okay?
Okay.
Okay, let's go. What was the last horse you rode?
Stan.
Who was the first horse you ever rode?
Summerway.
What's your favorite fast food?
Tacos.
What chore do you hate doing?
Chore,
like task in the house.
Washing the dishes.
What's your best pizza topping?
Pepperoni.
At late nights or early mornings? What do you prefer?
Early morning.
What movie is most like you?
Back to the Future.
I would have said Terminator. And what's your favorite show on Netflix right now?
El Marginal.
So which of the seven dwarfs is most like you?
Sleepy.
What's your favorite mode of transportation?
Plane.
What was the last movie you saw?
I don't know.
Do you have any tattoos?
No.
Do you have any hidden talents?
I like barbecue and magic.
Sweet or savory?
Sweet.
Tea or coffee?
Coffee.
Mountains or beach?
Beach, of course.
Favorite place you've ever visited?
The beach in Mexico.
And that's your minute up. Thank you very much.
Thank you. I was really nervous.